Keeps me riding.
I don't know, man.
I guess the adrenaline, it gets you away from everyday life more than just your average 9-to-5 job. If I don't ride, it just doesn't feel right. As far as this off season, what I've really been started working on is cross training. I just bought a mountain bike. Been riding that a few times a week. Been in the gym a little bit more than usual. Just trying to work on overall fitness as far as next year. Plans for next year are probably just keep it local, run North Carolina, their full series next year and run for points in the pro class there, and then Mideast, just hit a select few of the ones that are available, and then I want to run more GNCCs next year, at least the local ones, and then also a few full gas sprint endurance. One tip I would give to inspiring riders is you get out of it what you put in, and don't overtrain. If you're coming home every day from school, or if you're young, coming home every day and just pounding out laps till dark, and you're just beat and tired and you're half, you get to where you can't even really ride anymore.